here tonight.
Many of our legends have gathered in the ring with the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, holding court. Great men and women.
What a great honor it is to be back in Dallas, Texas, on Raw, on USA, homecoming! What an honor it is to be in this Raw ring. The memories serve me well. Arn Anderson will be beating on my noggin, beating on your noggin most of the time. You know what I'm talking about? Superstar Billy Graham, not wondering if he's gonna put the bear hug on you or the full Nelson. Moolah had no equal. Jimmy Hart, manager of Immortal Men. Immortal Men. Ted DiBiase, all of us here. And it brings to mind when I want to talk about somebody really cool. Harley Race. Harley Race, buddy. Speaking of Harley Race.
What the hell is this? Uh-oh. This is absurd.
Hey, it's Rob Conway. Don't you know
Please.
Who it is?
Yeah.
Oh, just.
Am I at WWE Homecoming? Or am I at a nursing home? This is pathetic. Uh-oh. What's that smell? You smell that? Did one of you forget to change your Depends? I think so. You should change those things. But this is supposed to be a homecoming and not a funeral. And each and every one of you looks like you're about half dead.
Oh, man, that's wrong.
So what you so-called legends need to do right now is get your asses back on your bus, go back to your old hometown, and make room for the next generation.
Talk about disrespectful.
Hey, easy.
You need to make room.
Whoa. How dare you crack whip with the American Dream? How dare you crack whip with Arn Anderson? How dare you crack whip with any of these legends? Let me tell you something. The table you're eating off of, the table that you're eating off of right now, was built by these legends right here. Without that table, you wouldn't have any food. Now I'm gonna go back to what I was talking about. Mr. Harley Race, the champ.
Harley Race? You talking about the 5-time, 9-time, 10-time world champion? You talking about him setting the table? Because it looks like you haven't passed up any buffet tables.
No!
Oh, Harley Race.
Look at Patterson.
Oh,
Hacksaw. Hey, Conway. Look at this.
A Green's going to flip, flop, and fly.
Here it comes.
The Bionic Elbow.
How humiliating for Conway! Well, what a brash, disrespectful young man. Look at the camaraderie, the love and respect that this business builds. Kevin Von Erich with a Von Erich claw. My God, I thought I would never live to see it.
Look at all of these legends. There's Hillbilly Jim, Sergeant Slaughter, Jimmy Hart, Koko Beware, the American Dream. What about Coco's burn? What about all the legends? Rob Conway better know. Next time, before he gets into that ring.